Before you begin, remove the top cover and wireless module. Removal, important. Make careful note of the routing of all cables for later replacement. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel cable ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the system board. Disconnect the speaker cable from its connector on the system board. Disconnect the power connector cable from its connector on the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the USB board ZIF connector and disconnect the USB board ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the four 4mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the system board to the base enclosure. Carefully lift the right edge of the system board off of the alignment pins and guide the external connectors out of the cutouts in the base enclosure. Remove the system board. Reverse this procedure to install the system board. Important! After system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings.